Person at Children's just told me one of those victims remains in critical condition. The other has been upgraded from critical to fair condition. A third victim was treated and released from Children's overnight. We still don't know the ages of those victims. UC Medical Center says it also treated and released two victims. What's led up to this, we still do not know tonight.
From breaking news to feel-good stories, Local 12 has it all. Tap, subscribe, and click the links for more content like this.